The visible physical appearance of the incarnations appears ordinary. Book name, Navyukta Matsyavatar, the fish incarnation of new era. Creation started from single-celled amoeba and expanded to infinite beings when blessed with divine grace. Ekoham Bahusyam, I am one, let me become many, has been the vow of supreme power that made this creation happen. As mentioned in our scriptures, the fish incarnation signifies this very greatness of omnipresent, who at time of chaos appeared, expanded, and placed the order. Similarly, on several other occasions, scriptures have marked avatars, appearances, and people joining hands to establish peace. Today's incarnation of purified intelligence is similar to the fish incarnation of ancient times. However, things we ponder, what is the real purpose behind these incarnations? Are they a single person or a group of people? How does divine help? What changes to bring? What is our ideal role during this time? What are the practical ways of supporting these divine movements? Glad to present the book that will answer all your questions and guide you through this path. Few excerpts from the book. Akhand Jyoti magazine is similar to the small fish in a handful of water. Those who would expand from 1 to 5, 5 to 25, following the methodology of Matsyavatar, would be considered truly realized ones in today's era. When individual self unites with the Supreme Self, ordinary people perform divine tasks. The nearest and most appropriate place to look for divinity is within ourselves. A rise in nobility and virtue in society would indicate the arrival of the new era. Few chapters from the book, Insignificant to Great, New Objectives, New Callouts, Human Pursuits as per the Demand of Time, Connecting with Divine, Refining Human Consciousness.